Hey guys, so today we are putting together our file cabinet that we brought from IKEA on Thursday. All the pieces. I don't know what y'all can see. I'm the worst with this. That don't look right to me, but about y'all.
You wouldn't know.
Huh?
You wouldn't know anyway.
You right, I wouldn't. Say yay.
Hell.
This is 34. And we're gonna come back and show you all the ass. You keep loving. Cause she only good for holding the camera anyway. She need a boyfriend. I got a father.
Exactly.
And a brother.
And we're here in Georgia. It is not his job or their job to do everything. Oh, damn, she went to stress.
They don't do everything.
Where the other piece at? Is this going to match you?
Why are they so skinny?
I think it is going to be skinny. I think it is going to be skinny.
I didn't look that skinny when we was in the store.
I need my damn glasses. I'll be back.
I just gave them to you.
Where?
They're right here.
But you gave them to me or you gave them to the kitchen counter? Oh, thank you. Look at you all smart.
Oh, yeah, we back. We had technical difficulties. How y'all doing? We didn't do nothing, but we did a lot today. And then we slept, but she slept the rest of the day. We're just getting this done.
Huh? I don't understand this one part.
What do you want to say?
But it looked like they just pushed this down in there. Yep, they did.
It show you what you
mean. Yeah, no, but where the fuck do you push this one down at? Because this one ain't tall enough to go down there.
So I'm going to tell you what we did wrong.
What?
Hold this so I can try to help you real quick. Be real careful with my phone is taking real crazy on this after see.
I'd like to see her do some hard work.
I'm trying to get this part into that. It goes in the hole right there, right?
I don't know. Hold up, dude. Hey.
Something is off balance. See how that's closed right there, but it's not closed right there?
Shit, my bracelet come off. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Huh?
I see what you're saying.
There you go.
Down.
That's the only thing I hate about IKEA. They got some nice stuff. But you gotta put everything together. You gotta be a handyman.
You gotta be a handyman. You just gotta have common sense.
You gotta be a handyman for some of this stuff. When we get finished putting this together, we're going to do the Who's Most Likely Challenge. So we can head top and post for y'all. Tell you do all this and don't put no screws in
you.
Ain't that crazy?
Is it all locked into it? The metal piece is locked into it.
What have we got these screws for?
6 times. So they're going in, they're going to go.
I'm trying to figure out this
button. I figure out what?
Oh, it's right here. Right here. I'm as dry as hell as usual. Always lose my chapstick. Alright. 2 times. What the fuck is that? Alright, whatever it is, it got holes in it.
You probably bending stuff?
Yeah, you bend it up to make it lock.
Oh, I see a screwdriver. Play here. Oh, she's using the girl, but we can't find our bag of screwdrivers. We unpacked, but we not unpacked.
Ain't that crazy?
We got the majority of the stuff done.
Let me see 2 times.
Turn
that bad way over. Can I make a bag of screws over?
All right, here. Sharp ones, it should be 4 of them.
Hold up.
It's the shit that you need. And Dandy Gerber. Seven, you got screwdrivers, they magnetic.
Exactly. It's fucking derby shit.
That bag was in that front room. Once we get this fog head together and eat, we still gotta get folders for the put in the fog head. Question, do any of you guys have ants? And spiders. We live in the middle of the woods. And we have spiders and ants. What do you guys use to get rid of ants and spiders? preferably like natural remedies. So all the scoreboard stuff is like, it stinks and we don't want to spray that in here.
Reality is, my dumb ass been to fucking eat some of it by mistake, touch something. Worse than a fucking child.
So let us know what y'all thinking, what y'all use in the comment section below if y'all have spiders or ants. A lot of people say peppermint oil for both. But peppermint essential spray is pretty expensive, and before we go spend all this money on peppermint oil, I want to know somebody who actually used it and know if it really works. I don't want nothing nobody went on YouTube and Google and fam, because I did that already. File came in, I'll see.
I'm scratching
them now. We're gonna do a real DIY project in the next couple weeks. We're gonna make some dresses. Because we can't find no good ones.
Yeah, they keep making all these dresses that you put like fucking two socks and a t-shirt in. I don't got time for that shit.
So we gonna try our hand, we're gonna buy some wood and get it cut up at Lowe's. And we're gonna go to work.
I'm gonna go to work.
No, I'm gonna actually help with this one. The dresser.
Yep. I don't know if y'all can see my face. But it being whatever. Renee's a good cook. Alright. What the hell? So that's done. Pick this up.
Coming along real nice.
I bet.
She always do this show. Are we going to come back to y'all with the finished product? This is the almost done, and we'll be back.
Can you hand me some of them pieces?
She getting it in. I pissed off the. We think the maintenance man stole our fucking
shit. Is there no way in this psychotic bullcrap?
She said it. Yo, we listen. Now, you know, when you unpack your house and you put stuff certain places, you know where it's at. Now, and I'll. Front bedroom, where our little office / beauty room is gonna be. We got all our little stuff on the floor scattered around because we don't have nowhere to put the stuff yet. We had a bag of red, black, and silver magnetic screwdrivers. As soon as you walk in that door, on the floor to the left, they've been there all this time. The maintenance man came here to fix the door. She was in the room when he came to fix the door, but she left out. Now, all of a sudden, our screwdriver's missing. Y'all tell me what y'all think. He stole our fucking screwdrivers. Okay, guys, that's the finished product. She did it. It looks pretty nice. It's like a... It's gray, but it got a sparkle to it. It's not your regular grayish silver file cabinet. It's not showing up with the cell phone, but it's real nice. She did a good job. Let's see. And we got it from IKEA. Can't wait to put it to pieces. We got a lot of papers to put up.